what I made. And I made it from the laser cutter, and I picked out all the pieces and put it together with glue and string. So the little doll is supposed to represent like who I am as a person in the past, and the bigger doll represents who I am now.
And but the big doll looks very depressed.
You've gone very conceptual. It's very cool. Very artistic.
Clappy clap.